Flip clot art. It's bashy time. I was supposed to race with a bunch of people, but I got fucking stood up. This is why I have my own schedule. Dude, what are you doing? Holy shit. What? What are you talking about? It's like 10:30 at night, I don't know. She's already asleep. It's vacuum time. It's vacuum time. It's vacuum time. Good stuff. Read the fucking schedule. I can wreck you in real life. Ew, 501. Yeah. True that. Yeah, maybe if I fuck up the race and I just stop, I'll redo my bio stuff. Consistent sub 8 minute charge is pretty fun. Lost it to the Metroids like I did the first one. I lost both my runs today in the first Metroid room. Like, okay. Not sure how that works, but. To do like the regular ghetto kill. Not sure how to do that. find out. Like that. Well, that's all three runs at less than 10:30 Varia, so that's pretty fucking backup strats, FT'd up. Well, I didn't think I was gonna make that. I agree. Oh my God, what are you doing? That was like the worst room ever. I don't think sub-50 is doable yet by me. It would be like an extremely optimal run that I'm not capable of doing yet. Really? A forfeit already? Just give me two supers so we can leave. Thank you. Beautiful. Them gold splits. He started streaming again, Dennis. I didn't get a chance to watch him yet, but I know he's streaming. That's a gold. That one farm. We're just gonna have to one of those numbers. One of regular missiles, but I'll take a super. Hold down. Doesn't do anything. There we go. Good ammo. Dennis. That's the guy that I used to stream with. Stupid shit like that. That could have been a really good split. Dennis 3000. That was pretty good. Two power bombs is not ideal, but not hateful either. Not too bad, my friend. That might be a pretty decent split. Okay, it's fine. Not the best room I've ever seen, but I don't think I jumped. Are you kidding? Really? That was weird. I hate you, Boutwood! Dick! Wow, no fucking power bombs. What's up, Styx? Need a power bomb. Really? These guys just not drop these, or? Oh. That sucks. Mystic Shadow, welcome to Pinotopia. Enjoy your stay. We got this guy. Okay. Thanks for taking all my time, Dragon. Appreciate it. Oh, thanks for the follow. I appreciate it. Hopefully, you can stop back in when you have some more time. Shut up, Styx. Later, Mystic and Styx. What? Really? Alright. Gonna have to be careful with life, I guess. Full PBs, so these guys should all drop health. Ugh. I freaking wanted that. Still ahead. That felt weird. We're good. We're good. Oh, why'd you do that? A little scary. Thank you. Dude, that was pretty fucking good. That was like perfect, pretty much. That was weird. Fogger must have left. He didn't say anything about that fight. No. What are you doing? I want to. I really, really do. There's no more red ones, though, so we're good. What are you doing up this late anyway, Flap? I guess it's a Friday. True that, true that. Phil Hill. have to do decent in Turian. Oh boy. Oh boy. I could literally be like a minute ahead right now if I didn't fuck up Dragon. Alright, let's not get caught by Metroids this time. Sketch. No. Okay, we're fine. Get me out of there. Why do you not want a PB? I don't know. Sweet Num finishes in first with a 45-29. Come on, let me go. I know, right? I haven't practiced any of this stuff in like 100 years. Yeah, right. You wouldn't even beat the game if you played it right now. Thank you. I don't know, man. It's gonna be close. I think those things hurt when they're coming out of her mouth. I mean, can't feel nice. Shut up. I jumped. No. Sub-51's almost easy. I mean, look at that shit. So, save 20 by boots. Lost all that down to 8. Up to 25 from tuna. Lost all that down to that. 21 at you. Dude, that's like another minute. Easy. I mean, not easy necessarily, but... after that shit. Thanks, buddy. What?